Hey, I'm Asbury Park Mark, here on the beach in Asbury Park, New Jersey. We're on a section of the beach that's commonly referred to as a surfer's beach. However, about 6 o'clock at night, and then again at 8:30 in the morning, as you can tell, it turns into the dog beach. And as you can tell, they love it. They are allowed to run off leash anywhere up and down on the 8th Avenue beach. They play in the ocean, their friends on a regular basis, and the owners get to see their friends as well. The only requirement that the city's put on this beach is that they can start bringing your dogs at 6 at night to 8:30 in the morning. Of course, we want them all to be licensed, which only costs you $15, and you can get it down at the city clerk's office at Asbury Park City Hall. So, come on down to the Asbury Park. Oh. Come on down to the Asbury Park Dog Beach. You're gonna love it.